بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. New Arabic Course 1 Lesson Number 12 Second Part. زينب بنت صالحة. زينب means زينب. بنت means girl. صالحة means honest, pious. بنت صالحة, honest girl or pious girl. زينب بنت صالحة. زينب is a honest girl or زينب is a pious girl. Here بنت is موصوف and صالحة is صفات. بنت female, so صفات also female. صالحة. بنتن صالحاتن, pious girl. Next, بشرى طالباتن مؤهلاتن. بشرى means بشرى, person's name. طالباتن means student, female student. مؤهلاتن means qualified. طالباتن مؤهلاتن, qualified student. Here طالباتن is موصوف and مؤهلاتن is صفات. طالباتن female, مؤهلاتن also female. So موصوف صفات are in same pattern. بسرى طالباتن مؤهلاتن. بسرى is a qualified student. Next, الرجل الغني جالس على المقعد. رجل means man. الرجل the man. غني means rich. رجل غني, a rich man. But here الرجل الغني, الرجل plus الغني equal الرجل الغني. الرجل الغني means the rich man. رجل غني, a rich man. الرجل الغني, the rich man. جالس means sitting. على means on. مقعد means bench. على المقعد means على plus المقعد equal to على المقعد. We know على is a حروف الجر. We know حروف الجر pore the letter which comes just after حروف الجر, your last letter, the last letter will be جر. Main word مقعدون, but এখানে على আছে তাই مقعدي হয়েছে. Last letter جر হয়েছে. আলাল মাকআদি, on the bench. আর রজুলুল গনিয়ু জালিসুন আলাল মাকআদি. The rich man is sitting on the bench. Here আর রজুলু is মাউসুফ and গনি আল গনিয়ু is সিফাত. Next, আর রজুলুল ফকিরু জালিসুন আলাল আরদি. রজুলুন means man. الرجل the man. فقير means poor. رجل فقير, a poor man. الرجل الفقير the poor man. Here الرجل is موصوف and الفقير is صفات. موصوف صفات دوتوري آگے الف لام آچه. جالس means sitting. على الارض على plus الأرض equal على الأرض. على means on. أرض means earth, soil. Here soil. على الأرض on the soil, on the earth. ماتير উপরে. الرجل الفقير جالس على الأرض. The poor man is sitting on the earth, on the soil. البيت الكبير مقفل. Baitu means the house. Kabirun means big. Baitun kabirun, a big house. Al baitul kabiru, al baitu plus al kabiru equal to al baitul kabiru, the big house. Mukfalun means locked. Mukfalun means locked. Al baitul kabiru mukfalun, the big house is locked. Here al baitu is mausuf, al kabiru sifat. Next, an nafizatu saghiratu maftuhatun. Nafizatun means window, janala. An nafizatu, the window. Saghiratun means small. Saghirun, saghiratun means small. Nafizatun saghiratun, a small window, ekta choto janala. An nafizatu saghiratu, the small window, choto janala ta. Maftuhatun means open, khola. Maftuhatun means open. An nafizatu saghiratu maftuhatun, the small window is open, choto janalata khola. Here an nafizatu is mausuf, as saghiratu is sifat. Hamidun rajulun qawiyun. Hamidun means hamid, a person's name. Rajulun means man. Qawiyun means strong, shaktishali. Rajulun qawiyun, strong man. Hamidun rajulun qawiyun, Hamid is a strong man. Here rajulun mausuf, qawiyun sifat. Mausuf comes first and then comes sifat. Mausuf aage hoy, tar pore sifat hoy. Salma mar'atun da'ifatun. Salma means Salma. Mar'atun means woman or lady. Da'ifun, da'ifatun means weak, kamzor. Mar'atun da'ifatun, weak woman, weak lady. Salma mar'atun da'ifatun. Salma is a weak lady. In this sentence, mar'atun is mausuf and da'ifatun is sifat. Mar'atun female, so mausuf is da'ifatun female. Salma mar'atun da'ifatun. Salma is a weak lady. Salma is a weak woman. At-tuffahu fakihatun hulwatun. At-tuffahu means the apple. Tuffahun, apple. At-tuffahu, the apple. Fakihatun means fruit. Hulwatun means sweet, misty. Fakihatun hulwatun, sweet fruit, misty fall. At-tuffahu fakihatun hulwatun, the apple is a sweet fruit. Here fakihatun fruit is mausuf and hulwatun is sifat. Fakihatun hulwatun, sweet fruit. Next, al-laymunu shayun daruriyun wa mufidun. Laymunun means lemon. Al-laymunu, the lemon. Shayun means thing. Daruriyun means necessary. Shayun daruriyun, necessary thing. O mufidun. O means and. Mufidun means useful, helpful or useful. Shayun daruriyun o mufidun, necessary and useful thing. Al-laymunu shayun daruriyun o mufidun, the lemon is a necessary and useful thing. In this sentence, shayun is mausuf. And here two sifat. Zaruriyun is a sifat and mufidun is a sifat. In this sentence, there are two sifat. Shayun zaruriyun or mufidun. Here, shayun is mausuf. Zaruriyun means necessary. This is a sifat. Or mufidun means useful. This is also a sifat. Al-laymunu shayun daruriyun wa mufidun. The lemon is a necessary and useful thing.